Okay, now we're headed to Luwa Pool.
Wow.
Teleport right over there. Hopefully I didn't push the talk thing. Working better than the last time. We're gonna swim. The two of you possess a splendid vocab. Okay. What does Pihibushi even mean? Oh, freaking Vermeer, I missed that guy. The last time we met him was in last year's Lantern, right? Feels like yesterday. I'm not really feeling the Lanternite fever anymore though. Probably worse the first time, I guess. Before Genshin started milking players for money. I suppose people have a desire to make something that is uniquely theirs. That's overly sentimental and corny. Oh wow! I was right. Something you draw yourself as much as a sentimental value. He's in the paint, isn't he? Fire flower. Oh, I thought he meant a firefly. Yeah, we already got that. Did he eat that? That would be really smart. We probably could, like the Hellflower event. A bit of foreshadowing here. Change into our swimming pool team. My Mona is so hot now.
This was not foretold.
He's not the only one who's hot. But we just took a photo. do we really care? We're doing this for the Primo Gems, aren't we? Get it over with, come on.
Boba, get them! Absorption test, stand clear. Decided by destiny. Destiny cannot be denied. Everybody stand back! Delve into destiny.
Out of the frying pan!
Absorption test.
I have the wrong team.
Let me scry.
Animal hypostasis and you.
Huh?
Boba, get them!
Delve into destiny.
Stand clear. Animal test 63 of
teamwork is dreamwork. Shadows of fate.
Hey-ya!
Written in the stars.
Stand clear.
Let me scry. Odious fate.
Sorry about that really bad gameplay, anyway. Wait. Oh. Got to be the last one tomorrow, I think. So anyway, see you then, guys. I think it unlocks in a few hours. Bye!